Halo, muted if all of you bothered with my voice. Oh, you to the bad insuit between a Zheng Minghong and Tianmu. Zheng Minghong is the chairman of pharmaceutical company that is in the realm of early section of Ike rank. Zheng Minghong didn't realize that the person who Kaishan was teasing was him, which sits quietly behind a desk, but can early millions of yuan. While teacher and student of Mao have to risk their life to get raw materials, Zhang Tao asked them to stop victim half shouting. In his heart, Zhang Tao thought, if Wu Kuishan's request was confided normally, it would be useless. However, if the request was granted, the Martial Arts University would demand the same, and it was certain that the pill and weapon companies would be obliged. Not to mention warriors who have never to a cave or warriors who are not a member of a martial arts university. Zhang Tao then agreed to Mao to expand its production line, but with a note: they have to profit 10 billion worth of raw materials every year. Zheng Minghong disagreed with this because 10 billion is too little. Zhang Tao then gave Zheng Minghong an imitating look. I'm really like, well, Zhang Tao gave this. Then Zheng Minghong was silent. Wu Kaishan agreed to Zhang Tao's offers. Then he and the others quickly returned to Mewu. Zhang Tao has calculated all contribution and losses suffered by Mewu. For that, they differ superficial offer like this. But Zhang Tao thought that this was the first and last time he would make an offer like this. There will be no other. In Mewu, Mao dissolves in joy with the return of Wu Kaishan to school. In this way, students and teachers will be easier to get credit and raw material. Fang Peng himself seemed satisfied with this result. Even if this was his idea, he didn't mind if Wu Kaishan and the others enjoyed this glory. However, the credit he held had already shot 175 million. And then suddenly, Hin Fan King came and collected and asked the reward that Fang Ping promised before. Fang Ping then argued that the Martial Arts Club is not as rich as Hin Fan thinks. Hin Fan King wouldn't believe it either, especially after the Martial Arts Club has 5 billion of funds. Fang Ping then changed the topic and asked Hin Feng King about the cave that Hin Feng King mentioned before. What information did Hin Feng King get in the cave? Let's watch in the following video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share it if all of you like this video. And if you want to appreciate my hard work, please don't skip ads in the video. See you in the others video. Bye.